Hello and welcome to Bane Plays Stardew Valley. My name is Bane. It is raining. We don't want to worry about that right now. Queen of Sauce, what do you have? Complete breakfast. Hash browns, blah, 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 blah. Alright, and the weather report? Partially cloudy with light breeze. Alright. Omelette. Complete breakfast. One fried egg, one milk, one hash brown, one pancake. Pancakes are wheat flour and an egg. Hash browns are... Where are the hash browns? Ah, there. Potato and oil. Okay. What do we have going on? Well, I don't know how to make it yet. How about that one? Okay. We have... Alright, let's get our gold going. Good thing we got more coffee beans. Alright, anything else? No. Alright, more coffee. Oh yes, the coffee. My wife's favorite beverage. I swear, she loves this stuff. She'd go crazy if she couldn't have it. Alright, let's see, who can we... Well, that's our... We need to do some more fishing. Alright, Abigail is at 6 stars, Pam's at 3, Willie's at 1. And, looky there, we can, you know, we can, give each of them another gift. Now the goats will not be capable of being milked. Look, I was... I don't understand how they determine where the cow is at. I mean, obviously they're wrong. Because it's like, oh, well, you're picking the cow behind it. No. No, I'm not. Alright. Chicken, duck, duck egg, chicken egg, duck, duck. So yeah, we will, I believe we will. We will do some, definite work with the, fishing pole today. We definitely need some fishing done. We also need... You know what? What'd I do with the coffee? What'd I do with my coffee that I had? That I could just... Look. I didn't sell it, did I? I didn't put it in there. Did I put it in here? No. Did I sell it? If I sold it, I'm going to be upset at myself. It's not in there, and anyways, we gotta start more coffee going. Actually, we do want to drink a coffee. And that'll make us move faster. We want the iridium rod. Where's our iridium rod? Oh, it's in our hand. Put these coffee beans in here. Alright, what do we need? What do we need? We need... Nothing from in there. Let's get on the horse. Let's get on the horse! Horsey, horsey, horse, horse. No, not a Zorse, a horse. I bet you I sold my coffee bean. My coffee. What do you have? Pufferfish, kale, pufferfish, salmonberry, melon, pizza, slime, pufferfish. A bunch of pufferfish. Really? Gonna want to fish. We're gonna want to do it on the river so that we can catch some catfish. We're gonna come over here anyways. Alright. I don't think the horse goes any faster because we drank coffee. I can't squeeze through there. So we're going to jump off the horse right here. And we're going to start fishing. That's hilarious. We throw it over the edge. Look at that. Over the edge. Oh. And what do we get? We get a smallmouth bass. We always want to see what the treasure is that we can get. A shad? Really? Oh, we got 5 stone. Alright, come on, give me a catfish. I believe I got what I wanted. Yep. Alright, I think we're good with the fish. I don't feel like fishing the whole time. No, I don't feel like fishing the whole time. Let's come and give Willie a catfish. Hey, Willie. Here is a catfish. That puts him at 2 hearts. Now, all the characters, when they, you know, all the adult characters, in other words, the non-single ones, I think when they get to 3 hearts, they all give you something. Hey, do you sell beer? You do. Oh, you're the one gonna let me befriend Pam. She should be over here by the bus. If she's not, then it's her day off. And, you know, we don't have a day off. Here you go, Pam. Here you go. Oh, we need to go get amethysts. Alright, we need all of our coffee beans because this load is gonna empty us out of coffee. We're actually gonna have an empty keg. See, we have an empty keg. We're out of coffee beans. Alright. So now I can go buy it. Crafting. Iridium sprinklers, a gold bar, an iridium bar, and a battery. So I need that iridium bar for something else. Alright. Coffee. Let me look at my coffee bean here. Plant in spring or summer to grow a coffee plant. Alright. That means that we don't have... You know what? It means that we don't have to sacrifice the coffee beans if we decide to get rid of the... other stuff. The strawberries. And the reason why I would get rid of strawberries would be to start growing wheat. Because I don't think you can grow two different I don't think you can grow two different seasons. Let me look at my sprinklers. Where are my sprinklers at? In here? Yeah. Alright. Let's sell this stuff off. Oh, the coffee comes so quickly. Alright. So, quality sprinklers. One right there. One right there, and one right there. Alright. What I'll do, whenever summer hits, and I can get some wheat, I'm going to turn this half into wheat. I'm going to get rid of these strawberries, and get rid of these. So with five of these, I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right. And all I gotta do is, you know, make more over time. do. What I wanted to do was get these. Alright. Now, let's go check on stuff I just put in there. Almost done. Alright. Oh yeah, I didn't have anything to put in here. Come here, you. Oh! We have our wines ready. So let's make a cherry wine and an apricot wine. Strawberry wine. Yeah, there's a song called Strawberry Wine or something like that. It's by a female artist. I don't remember her name. You know, not off the top of my head. It's a country song. Alright. So tomorrow we need to go see Abigail. And we need to go see... Okay, 4,770 gold. Wow. Pretty good amount. Alright. Okay. And living off the land. Another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Here's a tip for you adventurers out there. Don't forget your weapon's special attack. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm looking up real quick. Robin. I gotta admit, I actually like the music in this game, because it's a very relaxing song, very relaxing sound. Alright, I'm gonna throw that in there. Actually, I want that back, and I'm gonna take that and that, and we're gonna start getting gold going. Throw those in there. Alright. I don't even know why I had those up there. Nope, our honey is not ready yet. Alright, so I think currently the plan is whenever summer hits, we're gonna get rid of all the strawberries in here. I'm going to start turning more of them into seeds, but we're going to get rid of them, and we're going to plant wheat on half of this, because I don't think I can plant wheat and strawberries at the same time. But I can have wheat and other stuff at the same time. Wow, two trees are done. Three, wow. We're getting a lot of wood. There's trees down there that are done. Jeez. And of course we lost a bunch of wood off of that one. All right. And yeah, I know I'm wasting time that could be spent going after the cow and the chickens and the sheep. We need to see if the sheep is old enough yet. But first, we need to plant some seeds. We need to plant some tree seeds. Probably build another bee house. All we'd need is some coal and an iron bar. And we want to get at least six more bee houses. Wait. Are you old enough? Yes, you are. Finally. Now, no milk right now. Okay, so one of them had milk. Okay, so what? You're all upset that you're stuck inside? Well, there's some goat milk. It's not my fault you're stuck inside. Blame the weather. Here, I'm gonna let you out. Eat the void egg. The void egg takes away from... Oh, our inventory's full. Where's my duck egg? Oh. There's another duck egg right over here. Why don't you guys go outside? Alright, we're throwing that away. Actually, no, we're gonna sit there and put all that stuff in there. Alright. I do have the door open, so you can go outside. Why are you still in here? I need to put some more grass down. Alright. We're gonna throw this stuff in here. Alright, we need to buy some grass starter and seed the yard with some grass. Hey Pam? And that bumps us up to 4 stars with her. Alright, if we go give Willie this catfish, that should bump us up to about 3 stars with him. Recipes. No. You know what? I ain't even worried about that. Wait, does it just highlight the ones that I've made? Yeah. It only highlights the stuff I've made. Let's go give Willie his catfish. I'm trying to remember what Pale Ale is made out of. Oh, hops. Actually, we'll do like half of it hops. We'll do a quarter hops, a quarter... Alright, let's... Not 3 stars yet with him. Let's go give Abigail her amethyst. If she's still at home right now. If not, eh. Abigail in here? Hey Pierre, I'll get that seaweed to you in a moment. Where's your daughter at? Okay, so... Robin, blah, blah, blah. Best gift, spaghetti, goat cheese, and peach. Okay. So what you're saying is we need a couple more goats. I have no clue where she hangs out at. Abigail, where do you hang out at? be okay. So yeah. Spaghetti, goat cheese, and peach. I don't think we even have a recipe for spaghetti. Wheat flour and a tomato. And we get that from Mayor Lewis by mail at 3+ hearts. Vegetable medley, glazed yams, autumn bounty, and hot pepper. Oh, jeez. What are we looking for anyways? Oh yeah, Pierre wanted a seaweed. Not in there, it's in our refrigerator, I think. Don't we have spaghetti in here? Or seaweed in here? Seaweed. Do we have... We have yams. Alright, what do we need for glazed yams? Sugar. A sugar per yam. So we have 6 yams. Let's go make some glazed yams. If we can still go shopping. We might have wasted too much time. Oh, well, that's fine. We can go in the morning to get it. Too late. There you are. Let's give you your amethyst. Pierre, if you're in the bar, I'm gonna be upset with you. That's not him, is it? I'm sorry, Pierre. I don't know how to make sashimi. I wouldn't mind finding out what Clint likes. Wait. I'm not three hearts of Willy yet. Dang. Let's see if Willie's birthday is in springtime or not. Whose birthday is the next one up? Pierre's. Okay. On the 26th. Flower dance is on the 24th. Pierre's is on the 26th. Emily's on the 27th. Okay. The best time to give them gifts is on their birthdays, because that, you know, it doesn't just count as a, oh, well, here, I seen you, and here's a gift. It also counts towards, you know, oh, you remembered my birthday. Thanks. I mean, have you ever had somebody just up and remember your birthday for you? Didn't think so. Just somebody you randomly see, like, oh, well, I never told you when my birthday was, but you remembered it somehow anyways. I promise I'm not stalking you. Sure. If cloth is a good gift for someone, like if there's somebody here that likes cloth, I'm gonna start giving her a goat cheese every day. Not the one star one. Well, not every day, but you know, twice a week I'm gonna give her a goat cheese. So we're gonna have to visit Robin on her next day of business, which isn't within the next 3 days. We're gonna put this cloth down here because I don't know if anybody likes it or not. Not yet. But we'll start saving up the goat cheese for Robin until we get her at full caring for us. Yeah, we're gonna go to sleep for the night. Didn't make nothing. Anyways, my name is Bane. This has been Stardew Valley. Y'all have a good day.